try to jump it.
It's fine.
Puts me in a pretty confident spot right now, I guess. I'm more confident. Fudge. Hey, still took it away. That's the thank you. PV. Tight.
Dang.
I got so nervous toward like Wily 4. I'm pretty happy with that for today. For a while. 35.50. I'm in the 35 club. I saved like 2 minutes. 2:09 to be exact from my current PB. I was racing against an old PB because I didn't get to save my current PB. I gotta save this one. I have to. Oh man. That was a pretty good jump. That only goes up from here. Hopefully. Yo. Now I gotta get less than 35. That death in Wily 4 kinda killed me. And I died at Woodman on the refight. But everything else was pretty solid, I think. I mean, I missed the zips in Wily 1. Pretty solid. I missed the zips in Quickness stage. So I can hit those. Hit the zips in Wily 1. Not die in Wily 4. Against Wily Machine, the crash bomb didn't kill in the second phase. It only did like half damage. Good thing I picked up that extra E-Tank too. Like, I skipped it in Metal Man stage, I was picking up that stage, but yeah, I figured if I cut it out there, then maybe pick it up later on. If I get that good of a run going, then that's probably better, because if not, then I'll game over and there's no point in losing that time in the early stages to pick them up. But yeah, that was not too bad. All right.